My name is J Tatsuya Peters. I work for a company called Novetta as an infrastructure engineer. I graduated from Hallmark University with a bachelor's in cybersecurity in 2019. Cybersecurity is a fast-paced industry, and with completing a bachelor's at Hallmark University in 2 years versus 4 or 5 at a traditional college, it keeps our knowledge up to date and relevant. So when we are in the workforce, nothing we learned was wasted. As I was going through Hallmark, the instructors definitely gave me a lot of guidance, told me what certifications to get in the industry. So that's why I received my Security Plus and Certified Ethical Hacker and started working in the industry while attending Hallmark for my bachelor's. Hallmark University definitely gave me the edge to succeed in my career, because the saying goes, knowledge is power, but I feel like that's false. The true saying should be applied knowledge is power. So having us use the routers, the switches, the virtual machines for Kali and Windows just made everything more useful in my day-to-day job. And now, you know, 22 years old, making 6 figures right after a bachelor's degree, definitely had an impact on me.